I thought I was going to be able to push myself as hard as I did. I did push myself as hard as I did. And it was a good one. It was good but short. We prepared pretty much every day coming in, working out, doing a workouts average between 6 to 20 minutes coming in every day and pushing yourself as hard as you can. So far, it's between Jamie and Brandon. Jamie's the one, she started a competition workout for me and Cooper, and between me and him, we'll stay and work out about 2 to 3 times a day. Well, I am a triathlete, and just the intensity level, learning I can do certain stuff that I didn't think I could do. Going from not being able to do a pull-up to doing 25 pull-ups without them breaking. It's learning to push yourself where you know you thought you never could go. If you want to do this, anybody can do it. As you can see, we have ladies reaching up to the ages of 50 to kids as young as 18. There is no, you have to be an elite athlete. This will make you an elite athlete, but if you just want to know what you're able of or realize things that you'll never be able to capable of, CrossFit's for you.